ये प्रश्न है कि सबसे पहला जो आपको डायमंड मिला था वो कब मिला था, और डायमंड और किसी को भी देना चाहो तो कौन सा गिफ्ट देना चाहो?
Actually, gave my mother a pair of diamond earrings. So I think अभी सब लड़कियों के दिमाग में माएँ आती हैं. Actually very special because my great grandmother's necklace was made small for me because I have a very tiny neck. So it was cut for me and it was given to me by my grandfather when I was most special. You don't have really, you know, actually it's quite simple, and which is why I associate myself with Forever Mark, because a Forever Mark diamond has a unique inscription which is specific to that piece and to that diamond. And I think less than 1% of the world's diamonds are marked Forever Mark diamonds. So when you have a Forever Mark diamond, it has that unique inscription which makes that diamond uniquely yours. So that diamond is truly rare, it's truly beautiful and precious, and it's truly yours. So I think it's quite a simple choice.
Rolling. Sojiti, it is you know, it's a you know, information you can ask personal question also.
So not at all. I'm here for Forever Mark, so just let's
okay.
Stick
to mic
camera. Mic
nahi, mic
nahi. Look center. Actually, look into whenever you become a part of it.
Rekho ne camera yaar, aisa kar raha
hai. Ravin, boom.
I think quality, and
volume.
Those are the three things.
It doesn't need your mic. Mic mein mat bolo.
Zero, please, ma'am.
Okay. I think quality, and more quality.
Apart from diamonds, what are the three things you always carry with yourself? You always carry with yourself.
What are the three things that I always have on me?
Yeah,
I guess my phone, my house keys, I don't know, and my cards. My credit card.
You said that diamonds are a world's best friend, so would you like to add something to that? Like, how would you define that?
How much possessive or kind of obsession you have for diamonds?
I think with diamonds, I mean, don't you love diamonds? I do. Yeah. Everybody loves diamonds. So it's whoever said diamonds are a girl's best friend, I think every girl has a pair of diamond earrings or would like to own a pair of diamond earrings. And whether you own them or not, you would, when you wear a pair of diamond earrings, you really feel pretty in them.
Aditi, the response of the Gudu Rangila is very good, you know, the buzz is really positive around the corner. So how's the feeling all together, you know?
I find that question very good. I mean, I'm really excited because,
don't you think, please continue.
Yeah, because it's a film that we all sort of put our hearts and souls into. Subhash sir is a fantastic director, the cast is wonderful, we had great fun shooting. It's a super script, and jab uska, when the reaction to that is good, then you really feel happy. But abhi there's a lot more to be done. Film has to release, people have to like it, and we're all keeping our fingers crossed. We have a fun film, and I hope you all like it.
चलो जिस तरह का ट्रेंड आजकल चल रहा है इंडस्ट्री में, चाहे मैं अभी बॉम्बे में लड़की की बात करूँ, जिस तरह तो कमर्शियल एस्पेक्ट हुआ उसमें, कंटेंट वाइज फिल्म में, चाहे वो उन्हें बहुत सराहा जा रहा है, तनुवेट्स मनु रिटर्न हो रिलीज, तो क्या कहना चाहेंगे? तो कंटेंट इज ऑलवेज अ किंग.
आई थिंक एंड पीपल विल स्टॉप सॉर्ट ऑफ आई डोंट नो बीइंग फॉलोइंग दिस काइंड ऑफ हर्ड मेंटालिटी काइंड ऑफ सिस्टम. आई थिंक वी विल स्टार्ट मेकिंग बेटर फिल्म्स, नॉट ओनली फिल्म्स, इन एवरी स्फीयर. I think things will improve because ultimately if you have good content, if you have a good story to tell, and if you've told it well, log aapki film dekhenge. And it doesn't matter if it has a big star, a small star. Yes, it may take time to pick up, but a good story will pick up.
Aditi, koi aisa role hai ya aapko koi dream role hai, dream character job karna chahte hai, be it biopic or something else? Jaise abhi Mary Kom humne dekhi hai, Mardani dekhi hai, aise koi aapka koi dream character hai, koi dream role?
जब आपका कुछ एक ड्रीम कैरेक्टर या एक ड्रीम रोल होता है, आई फील लाइक यू आर लिमिटिंग योर सेल्फ बिकॉज यू ओनली थिंकिंग अबाउट दैट. देर आर सो मेनी थिंग्स टू बी डन, देर आर सो मेनी पीपल हु आर राइटिंग अमेजिंग स्टफ. बट या देर इज़ वन थिंग दैट आई वुड लव टू डू, इज आई वुड लव टू डू लाइक अ रियल हार्डकोर रोमांस. आई रियली वांट टू डू दैट, एंड आई वुड लव टू डू वन मुझे अच्छा नहीं लगता कोई मेरे को डब्बे में डाल दे आप ये करो आप इनोसेंट लगते हो तो आप यही रोल करो आई डोंट लाइक दैट आई लाइक टू डू वेरियस काइंड्स ऑफ थिंग्स आई लाइक टू बी वर्सेटाइल एंड आई थिंक इस साल मैंने काफ़ी अलग अलग किस्म के फिल्म्स की हैं इवन इन द पास्ट लाइक फ्रॉम लंडन पैरिस न्यूयॉर्क टू मर्डर 3 आई ट्राई टू डू लाइक डिफरेंट स्टफ एंड आई ट्राई टू डू द बेस्ट दैट
आई कैन
ये बोल्ड शब्द मेरे को एक्चुअली समझ नहीं आता है इसका मतलब क्या होता है वो हर कॉन्टेक्स्ट में अलग या इट इज़ अ रियली रियली फन कैरेक्टर उसमें बहुत सारे It's not a straight up character. There were lots of shades to it. It's she's like one of the boys in the film. She's with Gudu Rangila all the time. Character ka naam Baby hai. It was great fun playing. Also वो आँखों से बहुत बात करती है ज़्यादा बात नहीं करती आँखों से बात करती
है कैमरा लुक में
अगर आपने कहा था कि आप एक डाई हार्ड रोमांटिक मूवी करना चाहते हैं तो ऐसा कौन सा एक्टर जिनके साथ रोमांस करने के लिए